Kingfish, the Steamrollers, and finally, the Shock and Awe. And they are off. Prepare for a whirlwind cash dash in Quick Cash. The team that secures a big enough stash first will triumph.
Right on the money, Scotty. Speed is key.
Move to bomb one.
Unlocking Vault 1.
Time to get out my statistics tracker. Very good of the match.
Boy, oh boy, are we in for a treat today.
And that's just...
The Steamrollers are re-engaging.
Charge the cash out, B!
Impressive steal by the Shock and Awe.
A contestant is finding their way, stringing together one elimination after another.
The Kingfish have opened a can of worms here with a great steal. Dragonfish. Let's see whether they can keep that momentum going. Ouch! The Kingfish suffered a wipeout. The Kingfish are back on the sea!
I sent some payback coming after that team wipe earlier. Watch out, the shock and awe!
The Kingfish are cracking open Vault 2.
Watch your mind!
The Kingfish swooped up a cash box.
Reloading.
Cash out in progress, thanks to the Kingfish. This could be big for the shock and awe. They just stole that cash out.
Stop for the Steamrollers as they suffer a new team wipe.
The Steamrollers are back in play. Stashed! The Shock and Awe just cashed out. And just like that, a new vault has appeared in the arena.
Danger at Vault 3!
We're halfway through the match, and I bet the sponsors are impressed with the play so far.
Viewers, don't go anywhere! You won't want to miss a second!
It's the Shock and Awe!
Throwing some goo! Goo grenade set!
I got the
The shock and awe got hold of a cash box.
Today. The Kingfish are looking for a crown. They've started a cash out. The Steamrollers are back on the scene. Sensational win here today. On behalf of all of us here at the finals, thank you.